Hey guys, Mike Geiser here, and welcome to day 27 of the MyLeadGen Secret Case Study. Now, if this is the first time you're over here, make sure you subscribe, hit the bell icon so that you're notified of new videos as I release them, because I'm showing you the whole journey beginning to end of what all happens when you use this service to promote ClickBank products. And maybe I'll promote other products, but for now, we're focused on ClickBank, okay? And for those of you who are new, ClickBank is basically a marketplace which offers different products that you can promote, and these are other people's products, right? So if you're an affiliate helping them to sell their product, you can get commissions of 75 to 85% per sale of that amount that you sell, okay? So that's what we're doing here. And before I go into how that all works, for those of you who are newer, I just want to give you people here that are looking for what the update is with regards to the sales for today. I didn't get any new sales for today. And what I decided to do is, if I go over here, let me just show you what happened. And I think it might have something to do with the fact that it was the Christmas holidays, you know, like Christmas Eve and Christmas, the 24th and 25th. I took a snapshot here of what my stats were for those 2 days. And you can see I was sending hops to right apps, right? And I had 2,000 hops sent over just 2 days. I had an insane hop explosion of 1.5K hops on the 24th. And then I had, let's see over here. So for today, for the day I'm reporting on, the 25th, 776. Okay, now I shouldn't say today because I'm always reporting on the prior day. It's the 26th right now. I'm reporting on the 25th, which is Christmas. So the hops went down by a half, but that's fine. I'll take 700 hops any day. And but the thing is, you can see here, 2,000 hops, only 3 order form impressions, and that's not good. When I saw that, I was like, okay. If the order form impressions are going down that low, maybe it's time for me to look for a new product to promote at this point. And so far I've been promoting this for 7 days now. So I think every 5 to 7 days, it's a time when I usually assess, is it something I should continue promoting or should I move on to another product? And what I did was I decided to move back to social paid. So the first product that I promoted that generated the $100 for me, the $100 sale, I decided to start back over there, okay? So you're gonna see that moving forward tomorrow. But yeah, I don't know if these results, like, I mean, normally I would expect a lot more order form impressions. It may be just because it's the Christmas holidays, I don't know. And I may end up getting more sales from this because the vendor does follow up with these leads on your behalf with their own email marketing. So it is possible, even though I sent all these hops, that something will come of them, but we'll have to wait and see. But yeah, that's the update for you guys. Basically, I was getting, let me just zoom out over here. I think it's still zoomed in. I was getting a sale every 3, every 2 days, every fourth day in this case, every third day here. So I was expecting the sale to pop really soon. Maybe one will come up soon, but this is where we're at right now. We've got a total of $143, $13. It's $150-odd. I think if I check over here, yeah, $157.47 is what I've made thus far, okay? And I also wanted to share with you, because I was also, I did also look into if I want to promote on Warrior Plus. I'm not going to do that at this point, because I want to see the success I can generate with just ClickBank on its own, first of all. Second of all, you can not get a payment unless you've gotten at least 5 different credit cards from different people. There's some rules, something like that, where unless you've had sales from 5 different people, you can't receive your first payment. So I've only gotten like 3 sales from 3 different people, so I need to get a couple more sales before I can qualify for that first payment out. But I just wanted to give you a sneak peek as far as how I've been like right now I've shown you this document, right? Where it's showing you how I ordered all the ClickBank products that I'm considering promoting. I also have expanded this though into Warrior Plus. Okay, it's another platform where you can find different products to promote, different affiliate marketing related products to promote. The only thing is with that is you have to apply to promote those products, and the affiliate vendors may accept or reject your application. That's the only caveat. But maybe in another video I'll go over in detail how to get your applications approved, like what I've done personally to get mine approved. But yeah, I just want to show you real quick over here that I've found a bunch of ClickBank products that I may promote, and if I went through all the email swipe files to promote those emails with my lead gen secret, it would take me 4 to 5 months to go through all the above products. Now, I've expanded this. This is expanded into Warrior Plus here. So I've got about 10 products that I've been accepted to that I can promote. And if you go down over here, so I've got an extra 2 months now for all the Warrior Plus products that I can promote. That's added on to those 4 to 5 months of ClickBank products. So if I cycle through everything, I've got 6 to 7 months of content to go through here. But I'll go into this in another video. Just want to give you a sneak peek of what I've been up to here. But yeah, those are the results for today. So now what I'm gonna do is, for those of you who are beginners and you're looking to make money online, the ClickBank Marketplace is one of the best places to go to for new affiliates to start your journey with making money online. And this actually, My Lead Gen Secret, is something that you can use to promote the ClickBank products without a website if you're brand new. A lot of people that are brand new don't know how to set up websites. They don't know how to, you know, buy the hosting, buy the domain names, set those all up properly, install WordPress, all of that. So you don't have to worry about that if you're using the method that I'm currently using. By the way, MLGS, My Lead Gen Secret, link is in the description below if you want to check that out to sign up. And if you do check that out, what would happen is if you click this link over here, you're brought to this page, and this explains to you how it's $1 a day for 30 days basically, and there's a $30 setup fee, so it's $60 initially and then 30 bucks a month thereafter. Now, so that's going to give you 3,000 leads every month. But what I've done personally is I've signed up with multiple accounts, okay? And the reason for that is you obviously get more leads that way, but if you, for your second account, when you're signing up with your second account, if you use your referral link for your first account, that will, and you sign up your second account under the referral link of your first account, that will give your first account 100 bonus leads. You can only get 100 bonus leads once, okay? Then if you do that for your third account and sign your third account underneath your second, that will give your second 200 leads. And you can keep chaining your accounts in this way. Now, I would suggest a minimum of 2, that way you're getting 300 leads a day instead of 100. That's, you know, you're getting quite a bit more there. You're gonna have 9,000 leads at the end of the month instead of 3,000. And it's gonna be, you're gonna see results sooner if you do it that way, right? This is all a patience game when you're waiting for these leads to build up. So what I've gone ahead and done, recommended I'd say is 5, but what I've gone ahead and done, 5 accounts by the way, I've gotten 7 accounts. So I'm getting 1,300 leads a day, okay? Because the first one's got 200, 200, 200, and the last one's got 100, right? Although I have gotten a referral, so I'm actually getting 1,400 leads a day now. I've gotten a referral on my last account. So everything has 200 accounts, all of them, right? All 7. And that means that I'm getting around 42,000 leads every month to market to, which is insane. But even if you sign up with 5 accounts, that's going to be 27,000 leads each month, which is really, you know, a substantial amount of people. And if you do go through with this, basically, when you click this link, you're going to have to enter your email here. Then you're going to go to the sales page. And when you go to the sales page, they're going to and you make the purchase, at some point they're gonna upsell you for email swipes. You don't have to do that. You don't have to purchase the upsell because we're using the emails to market to these people that are provided by the ClickBank vendors, okay? So when you go sign up with ClickBank, so let me just, I better not, it's gonna log me out of ClickBank if I do that. The ClickBank signup process, what the heck, I'll do it. The ClickBank signup process is pretty, it's pretty simple. Okay, you just go to the main site, you click sign up, and then over here, you enter in your country, your first name, last name, phone number, email address, password, click that you accept these conditions, and click join, okay? Once you're inside of ClickBank, let me go back to, of course, all signed out. Let's sign back in. Okay. Okay. We've got a sale. We've got a sale, guys. Okay, hold on a second. All right. This is a sneak peek into the next day because, okay, I was reporting on the 25th, guys. I'm reporting on the 25th, but now we've got a sale for $67 here. $67. All right. So we have Write Apps. It did convert. We got $13, $53. Okay, awesome. Frigging awesome. Oh man, okay. I was gonna show you guys the process of signing up for a ClickBank account and all that, but man, I just got distracted. Okay, let's look into the sale a little bit here because I was not expecting this to pop up at this time. So let's go to, I'm kind of flustered here. Okay, let's go to the analytics. So let's see, today we've sent 600, this is a sneak peek into the next day. I'm not gonna vlog about this until tomorrow, but yeah, we've sent 675 here, one sale, okay. And let's look at it from the 24th until now, because there wasn't anything happening. 2,600 hops to get that sale, okay. All right, so maybe I didn't need to switch products, but anyways, we have switched products and we're gonna just go with that. So yeah, we got a sale. We got a frigging sale. That is looking beautiful. That is looking beautiful. This every couple days, a sale. Wow. So let's see how this continues. This is awesome news. Now, okay, I don't want this to go on too long. I don't wanna get too carried away here with this sale that I just got. I want to make sure that those of you who are new are caught up to speed with how this all works, okay? So once you are signed up with ClickBank, you're gonna want to go to, okay, let me see where you're gonna be. When you sign up with ClickBank, you're gonna go in here. I'm gonna have to log in again. What you're going to see when you sign in is you're gonna see this, okay? From this screen, you're gonna click this button to open this up. You're gonna go to accounts and create an account. You're gonna select an affiliate because you're promoting products. You're gonna put in your affiliate nickname, and this exists for me, so you're gonna make up something else, right? And then you're gonna sign up. Now, once you sign up, this is gonna populate over here. Then you click this, and this is where you see all your results, right? And from here, when you're gonna find the products to promote, you're gonna go to Marketplace. And then we're gonna market to only people that are looking to make money online, because you can pick other niches, but they're not gonna convert as well. Like health and fitness is not gonna convert as well. Self-help may work, I'm not sure, I haven't tried that out. But to be certain, you want to go with e-business and e-marketing to get the highest conversions. Now, once you're here, you're going to want to sort by gravity to get the products that are the most popular at the top, that the most affiliates are generating sales with at the top. And this is what I've switched to recently. I used to promote this, I got a $100 sale, and what I'm promoting now though, what I was promoting and what I just got that sale for was this, Write App Reviews. I just got a sale for that one, okay? I switched away from it because I thought that I wasn't seeing results, but obviously that wasn't the case. But anyways, what you're gonna do is you're gonna wanna go to whatever you're choosing to promote. In my case, I'm promoting this again. You click this button, and then it's got your affiliate nickname in here. You're gonna wanna come up with an acronym over here, right? So what you could do over here is get paid to use Facebook. That's kind of long, or you could just get paid Facebook, maybe something like that. And then MLGS1 for your first MLGS account, right? Generate hop links, and this is what you're gonna use to promote this product, okay? This is gonna link the sales to you via cookies, okay? So once you've signed up with ClickBank, and once you've signed up with MLGS, and you've got one account, two accounts, however many accounts, I'm gonna show you the process right now. What you're gonna do is to get the emails. Like I said, you don't have to buy the upsell, because we're gonna go to the affiliate page right over here. And once this loads, by the way, you can get a 10% commission bump by signing up over here with your name and email. So instead of 75% per sale, you'll get 85% per sale. But you're gonna wanna go here to email swipes, okay? And these are all the 10 emails we're gonna use, we're gonna cycle through to promote this product, okay? You don't have to write up your own emails. It's just a matter of copying the subject and pasting the subject inside of My Lead Gen Secret. So let's go to My Lead Gen Secret. Okay, I'm logged in over here in one of my accounts. Hopefully I'm still logged in. Let's see here, yeah. So once you log in here, this shows you all the emails I've sent in the past, okay? And this is showing you here, I've got 100 bonus leads coming in. Okay, so what you're gonna wanna do is oh, by the way, this is your referral link too. If you're signing up with multiple accounts, you're gonna wanna copy that and paste that in another browser or to be sure that it's cookie to you, okay, for your second, third, fourth account. Or you could clear your cookies. That's another way of doing it. But you're gonna wanna go to mailing system, okay? Now from here, you're gonna select all the leads that you've got available to you. Now I have 5,300 leads in this one account. You can see I started off with 100, then I started getting 200, right? Now, all you're gonna do is you're gonna copy and paste. I've got so many things open here. Okay, you're gonna copy the subject from here, right? And you're gonna paste the subject in. Let me just move these closer together so that it's easier for me to shift between the tabs. You're gonna copy the title, paste that in here, go back over here, copy the body, paste the body in here, and then it's just a matter of changing things. Like you wanna enter in your name over here, and over here, this name, you're gonna wanna put the short code over here, this first name fix, right in here. So this, because basically this is telling you that whatever you place in here, the short code you place in here, it's going to populate that with that person's actual first name. So it makes the email more personable. Okay, so once you've done that, you're gonna want to enter in your affiliate link that we got earlier. Now, I put everything in a Word text document over here, so it's easy for me to copy and paste everything. So this is what I'd suggest you do too, so you're not going back and forth between that web page and over here. You got all your text documents you can easily load up. And all you're gonna do is you're going to copy that link and you're going to paste that right over here. Just hit this blue line and confirm your application. You're gonna paste that in here. And then where it says country, you're gonna wanna replace this. We don't have a short code for country, so you're gonna wanna place this with YouTube users from your area to manage posting videos, okay? You're gonna wanna do that. And that's about it. then you're gonna hit perfect timing. This is gonna make sure the email goes out to the people on the list when they're most likely to open and click the emails, because this keeps track of the historical data and it sends it out at the perfect time. So once you've done all that, you click over here to preview and a pop-up will come up showing you the preview of it. And then if you like it, you hit send and this goes out. Now, after that, you have to wait 24 hours before you can send the next email. And then you're gonna wanna do the second account. So all you're gonna do is you're just gonna duplicate this tab over here. And then, this is an easy, fast way to do it. You log out on the second tab, you click here to log into your second account. And then once you're inside the second account, you go back over here to mailing system, you click all the leads. Then it's a matter of coming back to the previous tab, copying and pasting the title. And by the way, that title, that needs to be changed, right? We need to put the first name fix over here. We forgot that. So let's do that. Good thing I didn't send that out live. Okay, so then you're gonna copy the body from this previous tab into this second tab on the second account. And then you're just gonna change the link so that instead of this tracking ID of MLGS1, I'm gonna put MLGS2. For my second account. Hit perfect timing, hit send, you're done for the second account. And you do that for all your accounts and it takes about 10 minutes and you're done for the day. So this is a great way if you're brand new to internet marketing to, it's something to test out. Like right now I'm testing it out myself, right? It's a case study I'm going through, right? So it's something that you could do if you're brand new as well and you're looking for something to do that you because if you don't have enough experience in internet marketing, right, with making websites, this is an alternative that's easier. You just have to copy and paste, okay? But again, I'm going through it myself. This is not something that I've got a lot of experience with. I've only got about 27 days, right? We're on day 27, right? Or day 27. I keep forgetting, man. Day 27. I'm only on the 27th day, but... we just got another sale, man. Things are going good. So yeah, that about wraps it up. I don't want this to go on too long. So thanks for joining. If you're new, hit the subscribe button for everyone else. And also for everyone that's been brand new over here, stay tuned. New episodes coming up soon. See you in another video.